Have we lost him?
No, Michael. I've scanned an individual on the third floor of that opposite building. It's Garth.
Are there any robots to protect him?
Negative, Michael. But there are some robots in this area. I believe this is where they're constructed. It's some kind of robot factory.
Terrific. Garth's personal army factory. I'm going in after him.
Are you sure, Michael?
We can't allow Garth to escape. Listen, buddy, you're not going to be able to get inside that building. I'll keep you updated over the comm link.
All right, Michael. Be careful. I found a way in. I'm on my way. Charging complete.
Any last requests, Michael? It's not over yet. Oh, how I hate a sore loser. Can't we discuss this? You are...
Sorry, that doesn't fit into my schedule. I have a rocket to launch.
A rocket? Are you planning a trip to the moon?
You're so ignorant, Michael. You want me to tell you my plans. Well, you're going to die anyway, so why not? The rocket will carry a satellite into orbit. That satellite is equipped with the most powerful laser ever built.
So it's just simple blackmail, is it? If the government doesn't pay you the money you've asked for, you use your laser and kill innocent people? You're still just a playground bully with a very dangerous toy.
You're not quite as stupid as I thought you were. But anyway, dear Michael, it's time to meet your maker.
Your plan will fail, Garth. They're on to you.
Do you mean those incompetent fools at the Foundation? Don't make me laugh. Goodbye, Michael.
Kit, if you hear me, please step on it. Garth has tied me to a conveyor belt and I'm moving towards a shredder.
I'm coming, Michael.
Yeah. Thanks, buddy. You saved my life.
Anytime.
Let's get back to the semi and update Bonnie and Devon.
Of course, Michael. Mission completed.
Thank you.